Who would make a great new Paul Heyman guy? The first choice for me would be Bron Breakker, but thinking a little bit left field would be Drew McIntyre. He doesn't really need a mouthpiece, but post-WrestleMania and Bloodline demise, Heyman could be looking for a new client. And beside McIntyre, he could bring out the nasty side in the Scottish Warrior. He could even go through some former Paul Heyman guys on his way back to being on top of WWE as a brand new world champion. But tell me,